السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. محمد the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم be upon him said whoever says لا إله إلا الله honestly and truthfully by his from his heart he will enter heaven or paradise. And this hadith is in the book of السلسلة الصحيحة. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.